In this lesson, you will learn a couple of tips to help make better use of space in VBA. In order to save space, you can place multiple statements on the same line by using a colon to separate the statements. For example, the three lines of code, A equals 34, B equals A plus 3, C equals A times B, is equivalent to A equals 34 colon, B equals A plus 3 colon, C equals A times B. You could even write the three commands as A equals 34, and then on the next line, B equals A plus 3 colon, C equals A times B. Statements on the same line are executed left to right. So B equals A plus 3 will be executed before C equals A times B. Sometimes you will find it necessary to write statements that are so long they will go off the screen. If you want to see your entire statement on the screen, it may be useful to break up that statement into multiple lines by using an underscore. For example, the statement H equals 3 plus 4 to the second power divided by 2 plus 10 times 2 is equivalent to H equals 3 plus 4 squared divided by 2 underscore, and then on the next line, plus 10 times 2.